scientists, I've no doubt, would be among others if people knew about it. On the one hand, they hope that this instrument would never be used in war, and therefore they hope that we would not start out by using it. On the other hand, they hope, or other people hope, that it would put an end to this war, save countless lives, put an end to a butchery that's been going on for many years, march. Many years, and marked.